during my time here, I've been wondering how people move their gurs, and I just got an answer. Unfortunately, this gur got stuck on the way, so we're going to see if we can pull it out. But you can see here, here's the top of the gur, all of the poles, all of the felt walls. Over there. Here comes our truck. Let's see what we can do. On the other side, let me just walk around here. This is everything you need. You're on the street or on the road. Okay, oh, there's the door. The door. More felt walls. Okay. Come around. Come around. The family has shown up to try to help.
Our driver is a savior.
And our driver is trying to pull them out. Here you can see they've got their chairs, their television. Here we go. Let's see if it works. Oh, goodness gracious.